is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's vital. Since there are no rules, anything can be used as a weapon against them.
Anything can be used in an attack when an individual is driven by malice and fueled by rage. It's a battle of attrition.
Adrenaline makes you do crazy things.
Showing just how tough of a competitor he is. That's a fact that should never be forgotten.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
He'll take things into the ring.
Was ready for that.
He'll be looking for the neutralizer.
Neutralizer! Cesaro might have put an end to this.
Be kidding me.
I'm absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
Cesaro's beside himself. He has to stop being preoccupied with what just happened and get his head back in the match.
Cesaro anticipated that.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. He was elusive there. Steered clear of that.
Down with a suplex. This match grinded him down a little. Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Another underhook.
Show the inner strength Cesaro has. It must have taken a lot to kick out there.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Another big move!
Oh, Cesaro able to reverse that. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Escape.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the...
Another underhook.
And down, brainbuster.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Finally, monumental victory. Here's a few clips from the last match for us. Celebration has begun.
Oh man, got it.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.